Hi, my name is Adi, and a year ago I was a healthy man. Then I was diagnosed with ALS. Now I'll probably need a ventilator to see this little boy reach his third birthday. Donald Trump promised he would never cut Medicare, and he broke his promise to the American people. Senator Collins, will you keep your promise to the American people that you will protect Medicare for people like me?